DNA means growth. Many architects and designers got inspiration from this beautiful DNA shape and designed some buildings like DNA building in Hong Kong, art pieces in London, Helix Bridge in Singapore. Such nature-inspired design is called biomorphic architecture. So who is this DNA? DNA has a double helix model with some chemical compounds like adenine, thymine, guanine and cytosine. Now imagine DNA is the boss having some chemical ingredients and ordering his workers, that is ribosome, to make protein. The protein is responsible for the producing cells in which human body is made. Now let us have a look at the Singapore Helix Bridge. It also resembles same like DNA double helix model, made up of like nearly 2000 tons of steel. The bridge is also provide shade and shelter against direct sunshine and heavy rainfall. In the evening, the bridge is lit up with beautiful colorful lights. This ATCG denotes the four bases, that is adenine, thymine, cytosine and guanine of DNA. Thank you. Happy learning. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Bye.